You know who I am?
Yes.
Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militias all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die. Bend your other one then.
X-rays at 11 o'clock. Take him out.